Guys, so I forgot to show you guys what I got from Walmart. I actually went to Walmart after we went to Capizon, and I got a couple things that I wanted to show you guys. So these couple of things actually came in really handy when I went to Vegas. So the first thing are these lashes. These lashes were so good. I thought I forgot my eyelash glue, but I didn't, and I actually found it in like my brush cup. So yeah, these came in really handy. As you can see, I used one for each night that I was in Vegas. But they were really good. They're so natural. They're not really dramatic, and they look like your natural lashes, which I really like. So definitely check these out. These were at Walmart. I think I got it for $8, which was not bad at all. And I actually might do like a makeup challenge. You know, well, it's not gonna be my boyfriend does my makeup because I don't have a boyfriend, but it will be my friend does my makeup. Because I bet them if I get to do their makeup, then they get to do my makeup. And it's going to be three videos of three guys doing my makeup and me doing their makeup. So I told them if I could record it and all that, they could record me when they're doing my makeup. So yeah, I don't know. It's going to be kind of interesting, and I hope it goes through because I'm so excited to do that video. And I haven't did that video yet, so it would be pretty cool to do their makeup and then do mine. But I told them that they needed to be serious when doing my makeup. So yeah, that was a good thing for Vegas. And I got these. You guys are like, what the heck are these? So this came in a pack of two, and of course I use one for Vegas. But what I did was I had this black dress. You guys probably saw it in my last vlog when I vlogged about Vegas. But I did have this black dress, and what it was I didn't wear a bra because of course my boobs aren't like going to hang out because they aren't that big. But I didn't wear a bra because it would show the strap. So what I did was, of course, if I didn't wear a bra, it would show my nipples. So these are the little things that go over your nipples so they won't see your nipples through like shirts or anything like that. So I just used one for my dress. That's all I needed. And then my first outfit for Vegas, I actually wore my bra. So yeah, definitely check these out if you have like a dress and you don't want to wear a bra and your boobs aren't that big. But I do recommend if your boobs are big. Of course, you need something to hold them babies up. But me, I am the itty bitty titty committee. So, yeah, but right now I'm actually going to put, well, I'm almost done with my face makeup. But I'm actually going to edit the vlog. I'm going to start editing it and get that up because I'm so excited to edit it. I just have to find the right music for it. And then I have work at 5. It's my first day back after the long trip to Vegas, and I don't know how I'm gonna feel about it. I'm probably gonna be like over it by the time I'm there. So, yeah, I'm going to go to work at 5, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Hi guys! So today is just going to be a random errand day. I'm running errands. I have to go to the grocery store to pick up some food because I'm hella hungry right now, and I just found a 20. I have no idea where this 20 came from. Oh, I think it's from my friend. Anywho, but yeah, so I'm going to go to the store. I need to get some gas too. Gas is hella expensive. I don't even know why it's so expensive. And then I have to turn in my change. Yeah, my change is starting to pile up again, and it's that time where I have to turn it in. So, yeah, what else do I have to do? I think that's pretty much it. So yeah. So it was a fail. I went there and the change machine was out of order. So I'm gonna have to wait until it is not out of order. And I might call before I do that because that change was like hella heavy, but yeah, so I'm definitely not gonna put it back in the piggy bank. I don't know why they make the hole so small. That's what he said. But yeah, I'm just gonna have to do that a different day. So I'm about to eat. I got like different ones now. I got the Marie Callender's cheese, chicken, and rice. It looked pretty good, so I got that. I, of course, got the fettuccine with broccoli and chicken. I got the shrimp chicken one, too. So, yeah. And I also got vanilla iced coffee. I think I might have this before I go to work. Because it is sweet. So, hopefully, I never tried it. That's what it says, that it's sweet. So, hopefully, it is. And then I got some vegetables. I really need to get back into eating healthy again. Because after that Vegas trip, I had so much fast food. Like, I had In-N-Out. I had, Pizza Hut. I had Dunkin' Donuts. I had that burger place, which was really good. So, yeah. The vlog is actually uploading now. I had to re-edit it again because the whole music thing. So, whatever. It'll be up by today. So I'm gonna just eat, put this food away, and then I have work at 5. I might stop by my friend's because it's hella boring at my house. Or I might take a nap. I don't know. We'll see. So my Vegas vlog is up already. If you guys haven't seen it, go check it out. Link will be below. Hi guys. So, I just did my makeup using the NYX palette, Let Them Eat Cake, and I like this palette. The only thing I don't like about it, it always has the cons, is that it doesn't have a highlight color, so you have to use another highlight color from, like, one of your other palettes or something like that. So, yeah, I'm still gonna play with the colors just to see which tutorial that I want to do with it. So, yeah, that will be coming up soon. Also, I wanted to throw out some ideas to you guys, see if you guys like them, and if you do, comment below and let me know. So definitely I'm going to do a makeup tutorial with this palette because I promised you guys it. But also I was thinking of doing a video of what I wore to Vegas. I will be showing you guys the two outfits that I wore to Vegas and also the makeup tutorials for that. They won't be the makeup tutorials that I actually did in Vegas because I really already did those makeup tutorials, but they will be new makeup tutorials that I'll probably be using with this palette and another palette. So let me know if you guys want to want a video on what I wore to Vegas or what makeup that can be used for Vegas. And yeah, another idea that I was thinking about doing was what I do when I get home from work, such as what I'd use to clean my face, what I do to go to bed and stuff like that. And yeah, just let me know if you guys like those ideas that I talked about. Make sure to leave them down below. And if you guys have any other requests, not including the ones that I just mentioned, you can leave those down below as well. I just need ideas and I need motivation to do these videos because I have stopped making videos for like 3 weeks. So yeah, just let me know down below. And I'm going to continue playing with this palette just to get used to the colors and stuff like that. And I will be putting up a makeup tutorial soon with this. I've just been really lazy since it's spring break and stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna finish getting ready and then I'll vlog later. So you guys know, whenever I crave something, I need it. Like, I start going crazy. So I stopped by my friend's house after work and then I was craving cheesy breadsticks. And I got some from Pizza Hut. It was only $6, so it wasn't bad. So yeah, I'm gonna eat this and probably, I don't know, just chill for the night. I actually might go down to Palm Springs with my friend tomorrow to go to his orthodontist appointment because he's actually getting braces now. And he also has to make an appointment for his wisdom teeth. So that would be pretty exciting. So, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. If that doesn't work out, then I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. So, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. to his little orthodontist thing. He had to get x-rays and all that. And now, we're at the gas station. We actually tried to, because there was like this huge Marilyn Monroe statue in like Palm Springs. We were gonna go look at that, and we drove there, and Marilyn's not there. So, yeah, it was like a waste of a drive. But we went to Applebee's to eat. It was delicious. And then we went to, where else did we go? Oh, yeah, we went to the Oriental Market. It's like a Filipino Oriental Market. And I got some seaweed for, because I kind of want to make spam musubi, but I might just eat it like this. What else? We got candisol, which is like really good Filipino bread. And I got stuff for sinigang, because I kind of want to make sinigang. It's just like this soup. So yeah, we're about to head back. I have work at 5, and it's 2:50 right now, so yeah, it's really hot in Palm Springs, so we're gonna head back now. Oh, look at my, like, my friend's car is freaking nice. He has a RSX. It's an Acura. It's really, really nice. Hi, guys. So, I actually did my makeup with the NYX palette again. Let me know which makeup look do you like. I like this one. But let me know if you guys like this one or the one from yesterday, because I am really kind of iffy on what tutorial to do for the NYX palette. So yeah, and hopefully that will be up by Thursday. I want to shoot it and stuff like that and get your ideas. So yeah, by the way, when my friend and I were in Palm Springs, we saw so many cars decorated with Coachella on it. Like, they had Coachella written on their car. And of course, it's like the biggest music festival, or one of the biggest. And Coachella is right close to Palm Springs. Probably, it's not even 30 minutes away, I believe. I actually never been to Coachella, but I heard it was really nice. But I heard it's really, really close to Palm Springs, and people like to go from Coachella to Palm Springs just to hang out and, you know, because Palm Springs is more of restaurants and shopping and all that. So, yeah, next year I'm actually planning to go to Coachella for my birthday, because Coachella is like smack dab right on my birthday. My birthday is April 12th, and then I believe the first 3 days is 11th through the 13th. So that would be pretty awesome if I could get tickets. Oh, over summer, I am actually planning with my friends to go to San Diego. I've never been to San Diego, of course, when I'm 21, so that would be a completely different experience, just because I can go to the clubs out there, and I can actually hang out with my friends and go to the bars and stuff. I'm not going to get wasted or anything, but it would be pretty cool. We're going to go to the San Diego Zoo. We're going to go downtown shopping. We're going to an art museum. I have all that planned. We're going to go from Friday through Sunday. So hopefully, like, I could get, I don't know the exact days to get off, but I know it's going to be after school. And my last day of school is May 21st. So, yeah, it's going to be pretty awesome. I'm super excited because I do want to start planning stuff, you know, so I'm just not looking forward to work every day. I'm more looking forward to, you know, going out of town and, you know, just putting up interesting vlogs and, you know, vlogging my life. That's what I want to do. So yeah, it's going to be pretty fun, and I'm super excited. So I'll tell you guys more about it once the days get closer. But right now it's just school and work. So yeah, that was basically what the vlog this week was. It was basically a chill, relaxing spring break. That's what I really wanted. I wanted to recover from Vegas as well, because I was so caught up in Vegas that I needed to make sure that I still had to work and, you know, get my mind straight and just go back to the regular schedule. So yeah, thank you guys all for watching this vlog. I hope you guys understand that I just wanted to relax for this week because I had no school. But today is the last day of spring break, and I have to go to school tomorrow. So yeah, I have, I think, 4 weeks left. Four or three weeks left of school. So it's the final stretch. Hopefully I could get through it. And I wish you guys good luck on everything with finishing school and stuff like that. You guys can do it. And Yeah, if you guys haven't seen the Vegas vlog, I will leave the link down below. That was probably my favorite vlog that I ever like uploaded. Well, one of my favorites, just, you know, catching the experience of me being 21. It was freaking awesome. So thank you for watching, and I will see you guys with my next video. All right, bye guys.